Look at this. My pool is frozen. Solid ice. So for the last days we had really, really cold days, minus degrees. So the winter is here. Here in the forest we still have not snow, or there's a little bit of snow on some spots, but the mountains are completely white. So now it's get much colder. So I won't get mirroring anymore, so the season for mirroring images are over, but I have the solid ice, so I will see how we'll use it during the winter. A little bit later probably there will... Oh, that's a willow tit. They are very, very... not very afraid of me. Then a little bit later in winter when it's really snowing, probably there was a lot of snow here, but then I will have a nice angle with my camera, so I will see how I going to use it during the winter. Now I just filling some nuts and then I going into my photo height and see and hope that the squirrel shows up. Haven't seen the squirrel for quite a long time now.
a raven up in the tree. I don't think he will come down.